Oh, this one's all about best friends, so I dedicate this to you, Phil.
Aww. Aww. Yeah,
here is Cher Lloyd.
Hey, Dan, meow.
Meow?
Wait, why? Why are you filming this?
This is some bloody website, because I know what you're into. I bet you're grabbing it.
Good luck.
And I'm right there, right beside you. You in the dark, I'll be the bright light to guide you. Remember the time, sticking up the house. All of the time.
No, don't capture my shame.
I don't forget
I'm
shame.
Fine.
Wait,
my
shame.
We got something you can undo.
What have you done?
I blame you entirely.
Your friendship is special. There is no reason for it to end.
I will punch you in the nose.
No, Dad, right now.
Dad.
I know I drive you crazy. Sometimes I know I call you lazy. And that's most times. But you complete me. And that's no lie. You are my tuxedo. And I'm your bow tie. We in the car singing our song. Walking the birds and tear it down like we can.
Got to face your fear. Imagine the people with fears that this is going to help. Right, you. Get off my bed. Get off.
Ow!
Oh. Not a family of 10, Phil.
Hey guys.
No,
I did
not
go to
plan.
Oh dear.
Oh.
We have to go to
A&E. Oh, did I even hit the egg at all?
One, two, three, go.
Now, I did not have
the
best friend for the first 18 years of my life.
You can slap me in the face.
Really?
Yeah, no, can't do it.
I don't want to do it!
No, can't do it, no.
Get away.
And then obviously, as you guys all know, the story is I met Phil